terrible truth of alien abduction. Everyone within the sound of my voice, listen. This concerns all of us. Every member of every family and everyone they know. What's happening is nothing to snicker about or doubt. Not anymore. Yes, we all heard the stories, so surely dreamt up by crackpots and easily dismissed. But trust me now, please listen. These strange hovering ships that we've seen and heard overhead, crisscrossing this way and that, are humanoids from above and beyond our world. Yes, we've always suspected that, and some have said that they have seen them with their own eyes, looked them eye to eye, and lived to tell about it to anyone that would listen. Well, now we know they do not come in peace. We have evidence that members of our society have been abducted, taken up to their crafts, and undergone horrific treatment. Torturing tests, scars, disfigurements, sometimes over and over again to the same unfortunate individuals, leaving others nearby wondering what just happened. From generations back, they seem to mean us no harm. Then the largest of us started being taken, harvested most cruelly. You only need to see one carcass they leave behind to never be the same. Now we know some are brought back after being taken, paralyzed somehow, and experimented on with strange implanted devices seeming to talk in a rhythmic gibberish-like language so unpleasant to the ears it drives some to mass suicide. Often those taken are never seen or heard again. So trust me, when you see one, or worse, a group of them overhead and coming down, you swim. You swim as fast and as deep and as long as you can. Because Dolphin, the devil, is after you. And your life depends.